is the HD Studio Photogenic Foundation. Looks like this. Okay, and basically this is a high definition, mineral enriched, talc free, paraben free foundation. And basically it claims that it reflects light, gives flawless complexion with covering and light diffusing effect. It's a magic cover powder, vanishes the pores and wrinkles with skincare benefits, and promotes collagen generation, reduces lines and wrinkles, and skin rejuvenation in general. So that is a lot of claims in such a tiny little bottle. I am the color HDF03 in natural. I again will put the price right here, and it was 1.26 fluid ounces. You can find this at Ulta as well. So basically it looks like so. Okay. And it comes with a little pump, which is nice. So it is really, really liquidy, as you can see. I just put two pumps on my hand. And I'm just gonna apply this with my fingers. So it's nice and smooth. And it's pretty sheer. So I'm gonna do two coats, because I have a lot of acne scars right now. And I let that primer set for about 60 seconds before I did this, obviously. So it does feel nice and smooth. Looks like I need more. I ran out already. And I'm gonna do another layer down here. It does not dry too quick, which is nice, because that means that I can work with it before it, you know, I can blend it in. This color is a little light for me, but you know, the other color was a lot darker. So they do have a very, you know, pretty good range of colors, at the store. And I really like the fact that some of them were more cool and some of them were more warm. So that they definitely have down. So it looks like this is buildable, since the first layer did not look as good as this layer. Has sort of a dewy finish to it, but it's definitely not, you know, what is that called? High coverage. So this is what it looks like. Like so. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish up the rest of my face and put on, I'm just gonna be using probably my Pro Longwear concealer. So this won't be a judge of necessarily the Pro Longwear concealer, because I can definitely tell where I put the foundation. And then I will come back. It is 3:12 right now. 3:12. So I will come back in a few hours. I have to run a few errands and see how this holds up. So I'll be right back. Here is what the foundation looks like up close. As you can see, it's kind of drying as well. You can see the smile lines right there. My skin just looks like crap with it on, okay? Like, I put foundation on so that my skin doesn't look like crap. This is not doing it for me at all. And here is another view of foundation. Crap, crap, crap. Don't like it at all. Ugh. Okay, guys, I am back. It is now 8:19 at night. So I've had this on for quite a few hours now. I'm talking about the NYX HD Photogenic Foundation. So initially I thought that maybe I would actually really like this foundation. It films pretty well. you know, it doesn't look too funny or anything like that, but it's really, I don't know how to say this. It's not my favorite foundation. So I'm used to heavy coverage like Studio Fix Fluid, but you know, I've even been transitioning to like face and body. So it's not necessarily the fact that this isn't heavy coverage that I don't like. I don't necessarily like the formula. So if you have pretty flawless skin, you might be able to get away with this, but this is definitely light to medium coverage, okay? It's not heavy coverage by any means. It is buildable, but not to the point where you wouldn't need a concealer. So you will need a concealer with this if you have acne scars. Even with my concealer, like, it didn't really do any, you know, basically I feel like, so you can see all my acne still, that's not normal. Like, usually you wouldn't be able to see that with my foundation on. Okay, so this isn't something that I would personally recommend. It is not worth the money in my opinion. In fact, I'll probably return it, to be fairly honest. I really, really, really wanted to like this, but it doesn't do what it says it's going to do. I mean, let's go over the claims really quickly. It says that it gives flawless complexion and by covering in light diffusing effect. Yes, it actually diffuses light pretty good. It has, bounces light back off pretty good. It films pretty good. However, it doesn't give me a flawless complexion. So that's a bunch of BS. Magic Cover Powder vanishes the pores and wrinkles with skincare benefits. I don't know about the benefits since I just wore this for one day, but personally, I don't want to wear this anymore because, I mean, I used a primer that I normally use and that I have never had a problem with before. But if you look really carefully, hopefully the camera's picking this up, but right here are my smile lines. I have little wrinkles right here. Okay. On my other foundation, those wrinkles don't show up throughout the day. And look at it, it's only been about 5 hours and they're already showing up. Okay. That's not cool with me. Definitely doesn't vanish pores or wrinkles. I have pores right here and you can't really see them, I guess, with the foundation, but that's not really like a big problem for me. So don't know about the pores, but I definitely don't recommend this if you have any wrinkles. And this is with a primer, so God only knows what it would be like without a primer. It says that it promotes collagen generation, reduces fine lines and wrinkles, and it has skin rejuvenation. So I guess I can't really judge it based on those things other than the wrinkles, because I haven't been wearing it for a long time, but I definitely wouldn't trust the fact that a foundation would reduce fine lines and wrinkles. I mean, like, maybe over a long period of time, but that's not what I would buy a foundation for. You know? Overall, I don't recommend this. I really, really wanted to like it. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world, but I feel like it's not worth my money. So, again, it might work for someone if they have pretty flawless skin, they just want a light to medium coverage, then I would definitely, you know, try it out, keep the receipt so you can return it if you don't like it. I got this at Ulta. But if you need an actual foundation to do a foundation's job and like fairly like create a foundation for you to work on, you know what I mean? Like a flawless look, then this is not gonna work. So I'm sorry, NYX, but come up with some better foundation, please. Anyway, I hope you guys liked the review, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye.